All right, today we're just documenting the day. I'm about to go into the gym. It's 4:40, so we're about to hop up in this gym and hopefully get a good workout. I don't know what else I'm doing the rest of the day, but we'll kind of make it work. I got some things I want to do. Today I'm hitting legs. This is my first time going this week. I haven't been since like Thursday, so I hit back and buys. I'm going to hit legs today, starting off the week with legs. Didn't want to do that shit, so if you don't want to do it, you got to do it. So,
all right, I'm weighing in currently.
I like to be at 190, but I mean, my body fluctuates 5 pounds. So, I mean, the goal for this winter is to try and bulk up to 200. So let's get it done. All right, so I just got done with the workout. Now I'm gonna head home. Actually, I'm gonna get Taco Bell. I'm gonna get a quesadilla. I'm just feeling it. And then I'll make myself a little protein smoothie bowl. So I just got home, right? And you know what my favorite thing? When you get home and the song just stops perfectly.
All right, we are back. I just talked to my mom for a little bit, so that was nice. I made a smoothie. What I put in it? I put strawberries, banana, one scoop of protein, creatine, diarrhea granola, and then bananas in there. Now, what I think I'm gonna do is I'm gonna eat this. Just some hamburger helper, some quick stuff. I was actually putting on like creating like a budget just to try and like figure out a baseline of basically how much I spend a week. Yeah, maybe I can also give y'all a tour of my room. All right, let me give you guys a little bit of room tour. Room tour, so hold up. Alexa, turn lights light blue.
Okay.
I found this color, it honestly makes everything not look better, but brighter. So anyways,
got my bed. I got some new sheets for this. I like them a lot. It's giving like a big old set. Worth it.
Get yourself new sheets. And matching ones. You won't even understand how good it makes it. Got swords there. I'm thinking about putting like a hat rack or something there. Some good ass movies. Godfather. Fight Club. I had The Dark Knight Rises, but One Night It Fell. Didn't like that, honestly. That scared me a little bit. Next, we got this lamp. Got a little long plant hanging there. I think it covers it well. I got my little Alexa back there. Alexa. There she at.
I don't got all my watches there.
You need immediate help.
No, but thank you.
Yeah, this is one of my favorite sessions. It's not, I kind of want to add like layers because there's a lot there, you know, there's a lot.
Move along, got a camera bag, the Fruit Loop box from the cereal eating contest I had of myself last night.
That one's actually an issue that I'm working on.
Next, we got plant right here. Big plant, got the light back there. Let me get you a little backup from the setup. We got the speakers there, two plants on each side, double monitor. That's a Asus, I don't know the name, but that's a really good one. Got the mic right there. I like that keyboard too. It's like, it's Logitech, it's like steel. It's like pretty heavy. It ain't steel, but I mean, you get the point. It's pretty strong. Got this little Shinola clock. I like that. This is my PC. It's a iBuyPower. It's got a lot of memories on there. A lot of good stuff on that. We got my mini fridge with my fan. Got this cool little picture from IKEA that I really like. Got my iPad, Apple Watch, speaker, TV. I just got this the other day, actually. It's just a little bookshelf. Got a couple shoes, some books, some stuff. I need something to put up there, but I like it so far. I'm gonna add more stuff to this wall. I ain't got nothing here, but I got a little futon. Oh, this is a little storage thing, storage unit. This folds on to like a full bed. I think that's pretty cool. And this area, and then this area right here. This is like one of my newest additions. I like this. Pop squat. I got magazines right there. A couple fun ones. Got the military blacks. We got the little cars right there. SLS and the Viper. We like that. We got all my books. Got my Bible. All that stuff here. Take a look. Just get yourself some of that. Got this plant thing. Is a nice centerpiece. Got my little candle. You should know about Marshmallow Fireside. It's good stuff. Anyways, this is my room, so chilling here.
So when I first filmed this video, I did not have the bookshelf. Now I have the bookshelf.
This is what it looks like when we're just chilling here.
Right now I am just figuring out how to create a budgeting spreadsheet, just kind of freeballing it, using some Google thing to do it. Here, I'll show you guys what I got so far.
So far, I just got like my incomes, some expenses that I have. Then I'm gonna just put it up during months. So this is the month of August. Got my budget for the month, the actual spending, and then the difference.
So it is currently 12:30, Monday night. Got some work to do in the morning tomorrow. Gotta be up around like 7:30. I just finished editing the video, so I kinda wanna have some ending remarks. Kinda talk about why I'm even doing this. That leads me on to my first note is like, why even do YouTube? Why am I even doing this thing? YouTube,
You know, I've always watched YouTube. I've always wanted to do YouTube. I feel like a lot of people want to do YouTube. And I feel like right now I'm going through a stage where I'm like, I'm just doing shit. So it's like, if I want to do something like YouTube, I'm just going to do it. And if it doesn't work out, it doesn't work out. What I'm trying to get out of this is anything. I mean, if I get nothing out of it, then so be it. But I mean, hey, at least I tried. At least maybe I can work on my editing skills, my shooting skills, you know, have fun. What I'm looking to really get out of this in the long run is just a collection of memories. I feel like I do a good amount with a good amount of people, and I would really like to share those memories and be able to look back on my growth in my life. So it's almost like a documentation. In the future, I'm just gonna pretty much post whatever I want. It's gonna be more of like a vlog type. I don't even like to call them vlogs. I'm just gonna make videos as I like, edit how I like. And I mean, I'm excited to look at onto this in a couple years and kind of see like how far I've grown, and the person I used to be, the person who's talking to this camera right now, to see what he's like. So you know, I appreciate it. If anyone sees this video, I appreciate it. I mean, leave suggestions in the comments, hit the sub button, do whatever you want. I mean, I'm just on YouTube to be on YouTube. So have a good night.